at you now. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head.
Addison Wright as my student of the month. Addison is a student who is motivated to do well in school. She is willing to be challenged and will always ask for help when needed. I admire her perseverance. Addison is a positive role model to her peers and is kind and helpful to everyone. I feel very lucky to have Addison as one of my students. Congratulations, dear. Gage is who I chose for student of the month because he is a student who goes above and beyond. He always is very respectful, helps out in the classroom, and he does his best. Helps other teachers, helps his fellow classmates, and is a pleasure to have in class. Good job, Gage. Thanks. I'm Mrs. Metz and this is Adele, and I would like to present her with my Student of the Month award. Adele is an excellent student in math class. She's organized, focused, and consistently puts forth her best effort. I appreciate her positive attitude and the kindness she shows toward all of her classmates. Keep up the great work.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This time, let your colors burn and brightly burst into a million sparks that all disperse and illuminate a world that'll try to bring you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine.
Good morning, Stapley.
I'm Kyle.
And I'm Reagan.
And these are your morning announcements.
My girl,
now she's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do.
I'm in the room. The Wednesday return from writing 6 to 8 p.m. You do not need to be a bit of love for your participation. Do you need your own transportation? Check out Mrs. Michael's website for registration information.
But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see the walking the streets with you and your